Welcome back, Ox Survival.
Ox Survival.
As you can see, we're standing on Black Beach.
Oh yeah, we made it through here.
There's the volcano. We're looking for the crystal cave because when we were heading back from the last episode, we found a blue light beam, and it gave us a blueprint for
a
water jar, and what was the other thing? A metal wall, and they're blueprints.
Yeah, yeah.
And it said we need crystal for the water jar, so we looked up, and you said there was a cave somewhere?
According to the wiki, the cave is at 41.5 and 46.9, but it's so hard to tell on the map.
We're looking like we're around 41 on the longitude, and the latitude we're about 50. So it might be right up here?
Yeah, maybe straight
up that
way.
Or is it in the water?
I don't know, dude.
Did it say which is which, longitude or latitude on those numbers?
No, friend.
We're trying to conserve water, guys, by not sprinting.
What is that? Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, geez, Louise, dude.
Oh, nice, dude.
He's angered the other one.
Two of them.
Oh.
Get out of here, dude.
Oh, is that you?
No.
No. Okay.
All right, so.
Louise.
We're at 40-50 right now.
40-50.
It's like, dude, we're going away. You know what? We're going away.
We got to move straight up. That's what we want
to
do. Up
straight up and to the right a little bit, you think? To get back over to 41?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
Where's the cave at? Oh, that guy taking a dump? What? Look at this guy. This rock. This rock is so good.
It's a cave. Are caves found at the base of mountains, people? Do you guys know?
I would think it would be at the base, but we'll see.
Where are you? Are you going that way?
I'm just like... Oh, there's a elephant dude over here. Mammoth. Did he attack last time?
I don't know. I think it'd be... Oh, jeez, Louise, dude. I'm going up here just to take a look.
I'm close to it, dude. What did you say it was?
40, how can you be close?
41.
41, basically by 46.
I'm pretty close. I just don't know which number is longitude and latitude.
We're moving. I thought... I gotta move straight up past this mountain. It's on the other side of the mountain here.
Other side of the mountain?
46. You're right. You still gotta... It might be that way there.
I think it's this way, dude.
46. Yeah, it is further that way. It is definitely further that way.
I'm at 41. Dude, I'm close. I'm close.
Okay, get that map off my screen.
Map off my screen.
Oh, no.
No, what happened?
Ow, I just broke my leg. Are you friggin' kidding me?
don't break your leg.
Dude, it makes you jump, like, every time. It's ridiculous.
Where's this cave at, people? Dude, this is the land of the spiny-looking dudes over here.
I do not like that when you run down a surface or, like, if you're moving a certain area and it makes you jump instead of just...
Yeah. Well, either way, whether it's longitude or latitude, I'm heading... Right now I'm around 41, 46, but I could be heading for 46, 41, so...
Yeah, somewhere around.
Are you with me?
Oh, no.
I see your name.
You're gonna break my leg again! Where'd you go? Where are you?
I'm right here. I just pooed.
Oh, no.
It's rolling down the hill.
Are you further up or down from where I am?
Keep going across.
I'm just looking.
I saw you a second ago.
Okay. Coming across. I'm going up there. Oh, I pooped.
Is that a saber tooth? Yep, that's a saber tooth. Get over here, dude.
I don't know where you are. I'm still
I saw you a
across.
Second ago. Now you. I lost you.
Oh, something's spawning in because I'm getting mad frame rate drop.
Dude, I saw you over there, and now I don't see you.
I don't know where
I'm
you are.
I'm looking across a big area. Where did he go, you guys? He was right there. He should have been coming across this way, right by that saber tooth.
Okay.
It's getting dark up here, dude.
46. I still got to move over. I'm I must be.
Where the heck did you go?
Just keep heading towards the target. Don't worry about me.
No, I know, but I'm like, I can see a lot here, and I saw your name right there.
I'm up on the mountain side.
Did you go up above me?
Oh, maybe. Well, I don't know where you were before. Look for my poo. It's rolling down the hill.
Roger that. I wanted you to run by this saber tooth down here.
I'm gonna go with no. Wow, this is kind of dangerous, Mike.
Oh, I just got the lag too. Is that a saber tooth right there? Something humping
six,
a rock.
Six.
Is this a cave? No.
I still gotta go up that way anyway, so I might as well head.
Oh my gosh, you guys, we should be together.
I know we should be. Oh no. What? What is the?
All right, I am at.
Oh shoot! I'm hungry as heck.
I'm at like 48 on the side, and Lord. 43.
Then you gotta move north and
go up the hill.
43. Yeah, you. Oh, I guess
it's
you gotta
go. Dark, man.
I know. You got your torch.
Yeah, I got a torch.
Stop making me roll down the hill, you.
You must have went up the hill instead of coming across. That's why you went above me and I was looking down.
Oh, I can see a big open plain now. Oh, shoot. Is that the cave? Oh. Dude, I think I just found the cave.
Yeah, you found it. I have no idea where you're at.
I know. I'm going to have to put a torch on. I lost you.
I saw your name and like I was waiting for you to come across. You must have went straight up. Yep. Oh, I see. Yeah, you went way above me, dude.
You see? Where are you?
I see your torch.
Okay. I did that for you to find me. But I am not feeling so good about this thing I see in front of me.
Is that the cave right there?
Where I think so, dude. I think that's what it looks like. I've never seen it before, so I don't know. Oh, man.
Do you see any bad people?
Inside the cave are giant prehistoric spiders.
Dude, we should have brought a standing torch with us. What does it take to make a standing torch?
Oh, I think I just defecated.
Thatch, flint, stone, wood. Did you bring anything with you?
Thatch, flint, stone, wood? Yeah. Dude, we can get all that up there. I didn't bring anything with me, though.
We need to make a standing torch. I got flint, stone.
All right. Let's get some stuff from here, then.
If you get some thatch and wood, we should be good.
There's some of that.
No, I'm not increasing the gamma, people. It makes the picture look terrible.
Oh, people
were saying, well, you were always talking about the torch. I'm like, yeah, because, you know, so you guys can see, but I'm not going to max the gamma out and make it look like Garbo.
No, okay, standing torch. I need flint and stone now, all right?
Here's stone. Here's where flint.
Right there. Okay, standing torch time.
You got it?
Crafting it. You want it?
You have wood?
No, I only have one piece.
Yeah, we'll
need
have to get some
that.
Wood.
Okay.
Wood, please.
Oops. Another tree over here.
Tree, please.
It's tree time's a lady. 5 wood. Is that enough? I'll get one more tree.
Meet me at the cave.
All right, I'm heading down, friend.
Oh, dude, this better be it.
I don't know. Doesn't it look like a cave, though?
Let's see. So it. Oops. It's okay. Yeah, it's 40 on the latitude, 46 on the longitude is what it was. Either way, we were working toward the 41, 46.
Whoa! Something.
What?
Scorpion. We gotta fight this guy.
Fight him.
Okay. Hold on. Let me get my thing on here. All right. Oh no.
You got it. Nice. Raptor, dude!
Oh, no! Yep. Okay, that
Bring
guy's
it,
dead.
Raptor, you stupid doucher! I'm gonna search him.
You did it. Okay,
dude, I can't search him! Oh, he's level one.
Gotta eat. Gotta eat some more.
Alright. Oh, man. These guys wanna bring on a raptor before I even get to the place.
Yeah. Oh, that is a cave, dude. Oh, jeez, Louise.
Oh, there. That's got to be crystal, right? What is that?
No, fungi? Dude, why don't you hit the wall just to make sure? Oh, no.
What is that, dude?
Oh no! Something spawned in because I just. What? I gotta. I'm just saying. I just.
Hey,
got
come down here. Bring your torch down here.
Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh yeah.
Oh, there's worms down there.
You're making me run.
It's safe. Other than the giant bat.
No, they're coming.
There's a giant bat coming out here.
Where is he? Where is it?
Maybe he doesn't like torches. That's a bat!
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot.
Dude, I can't. I can't see.
Oh. Yeah! Oh,
dude, I killed an unk.
Oh, no, another one! Jeez Louise,
I'm hurt. Did you get him?
Yes.
Nice. All right, we got to get back in here.
Hit the sides of the wall early in there just to take a look.
All right, get it. Come in here and put that standing torch down.
Where do you want it?
Like down here. Oh, jeez. Put it right there. Down
no,
around that
no,
corner.
No, no.
Around that corner. You should be good.
Yeah.
You're totally safe.
All right, where's that standing torch, dude? Right there. Okay.
Try and get it down around that corner a little bit. Right there, yeah. It's a little farther. Yeah. It's the devil himself!
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Did you get him, son? Yeah, but I'm hurt.
You launched them, dude.
Search them, dude. See if they got anything.
Search inventory. Oh, ammo, dude. I just got eight arrows.
Oh, dude, I'm hurt. My health is going down. Can you get that torch going?
Eat. You gotta eat.
Dude, my health is dying.
Make sure the way you get it is eat and it'll recover it. Dude, watch out. Okay, put some wood in there. Come on, baby, light my fire. Cave
time. That thing's not as bright as our torch.
No, it's not, but let's see what we got here. What?
Dying.
Nothing. Oh, you can't get any of this stuff?
I've got the metal pick.
Oh, maybe you need that. Try it.
Nothing yet.
The sides of the walls, maybe even? All right. What do we got?
Maybe that stuff that looks like that is not fungus. It's crystal.
Try and hit it up. Or not. Wow, there's a lot of bats, man. Oh, they're coming.
Oh. Right here, stand your ground at the torch.
I'm putting my spear on. Oh, I can't even see. Oh, jeez.
Nice.
Get out of here.
Oh, jeez, dude.
Oh, shoot. I'm really injured. I gotta get out of here. I got broken bones. Ow!
Oh, no, dude! Killed. I have to fight him in the dark.
By a giant bat of death and carnage.
Oh my gosh, dude, this is hard. We didn't time this good for the nighttime.
We did not know. It was not safe, friend.
Oh, what the deuce. All right, guys, we're going to pause it here, let Guns get back over here, and hopefully I can survive the night. All right, you guys, we're back. Guns stuff kind of despawned, but you know what? I got a pike, I got axes, I got all kinds of stuff off the bat, so...
Yep.
You got a pike and boots, and we made some more water skins because we were.
Dude, there's a raptor over there. Oh, he sees us. He sees us.
Where?
Raptor's coming right behind you there. Yep.
Bring it!
Jeez, he's a tough one, eh?
Yeah. Primitive. Oh, he broke my gloves, dude.
You dirty.
I still can't search these guys yet of all the ones. But I was able to search the bats. Dude, my.
I think it just depends.
But tell everybody what I killed two of one while I was waiting and one after
you got
there.
Was crazy while I was trying to get back here.
Yeah, what did I kill two of?
Was it the saber tooth?
Two saber tooths.
Yeah, you were like, we're dead. We backed into the cave and he just came charging and you're like, yeah.
I backed in the cave and took him head on, but that's what they broke my armor.
Yeah.
So I think four water skins will help.
Yeah, hopefully.
It's kind of straight back up. We had to come down. We found that if you walk like this, I mean, we're running, but we're not sprinting.
Way
better on water usage.
But way those,
the way the bats are giving up stuff, it must have been what everybody was talking about, like check the raptors, because, dude, they had a pike in there.
Yeah, that was a good find.
Cloth armor. Oh, I found this, too.
I found arrows.
I got a recipe. Rockwell recipe egg base. Something like that gave me that.
egg base?
Yeah, Rockwell egg based recipe.
Maybe it's like an omelet.
We'll put it in there with our blueprints.
Make a souffle. I like the souffle.
It shouldn't be too far up here, you guys.
No. Over this ridge here, maybe?
I think so, yeah. Man, there's some... So, two saber tooths.
Yeah, I thought we were dead. I'm like, man, I just ran all the way over here.
If we're with each other, I think we won't have a problem as long as we take them on. But the first one before you got back, dude, I was fighting it like this on the side of a mountain.
Yeah, yeah.
I was just off to the right of the cave because I was getting wood. And he knocked me back.
Did we go too far? I think it's over this side, dude. Yeah.
Knocked me back and almost broke my leg.
Right down here. Yep, right down here, friend. Nice.
Holy mammoth!
Hello, woolly. Alright, are we going back in?
Oh, yeah.
I don't have a torch, though, dude.
I took my torch off. Hold on.
This thing's still burning.
Oh, I need 5 hide and I can repair... I made all those skins, used all my hides. 5 hide and I can repair my gloves. 5 better. Alright, where's my torch? There's my torch. Put it right there.
Torch time.
Alright, I've got a torch.
I'm gonna die easily.
Do you have any wood?
No.
Right,
dude, I don't have anything.
Is that thing still burning in there?
Yeah.
Maybe if we get a bat, I can get the hide and put my gloves back on.
Kill it.
Dude. You notice something?
Those things?
It's raining in the cave.
Yeah, how's that? Oh, there. Now it's stopped. Dude, these caves, dangerous. Now, you said you saw a...
Dude, it was sitting... It was camouflage, dude.
Oh, shoot. I don't know where it is.
What'd that thing say? Try Slapotaurus up your butt? Dude, that thing...
Oh, my gosh.
I was looking up, and it was right in front of me. It's like...
Dude, we both screamed.
What the deuce?
Oh,
I don't like
good.
Caves. Where's the stupid crystal? I just want a water tank.
Oh, there it is. There it is.
There's two scorpions.
Oh, it's a Titan boa. Level 21, though, dude.
Can you get him?
Let me try and use this spear on him.
Where is he?
Spear. Oh, are you going to hit him? He's right around the corner there, dude. Oh, where did he go?
Dude.
Oh, he's right there. Watch out. Oh!
Nice, dude!
Dude, I just killed him.
You killed him.
Dude.
He's easy. Hey, I got a level up. Should I go for water again?
That or melee.
I like health. I love health.
Can we... Oh, shoot! This one's alive still!
How's it going? Where is he? Did you get him?
Deuce, yes.
See if you can search him. Maybe he has
Maybe he gives us something unique. Two hide. Hey, I'm getting
hide
for you. Wow, he gives you lots of hide. And you want hide?
Yeah, please.
Oh, dude. Nasty. Here.
Hide, please.
There you go. Did you get it?
Yes,
I'm getting cold in here because all I've got on is this bikini.
It's delicious.
You're rude. Don't look at me that way. All right, dude. We're going further down into the cave system.
Oh, I'm buff.
Oh, shoot. You got to run. You got to run now.
I am in the middle of crafting. What'd you do? Get out of the way. What was it?
Two scary looking...
Scorpion dudes?
I don't know. I don't know if they're the spiders or something. What are those?
Stay to one side. I'll shoot my bow at it. We need to make...
It's
a spinner!
What is
dude,
that?
Dude, he spit web. He may slow... Let's see if we can draw him out this way.
Oh, jeez. This is giving me the heebie-jeebies. Oh, I see. I just crapped.
Yep.
Oh! What was that? He spits.
He's a
spitter.
He spit. Ah, here he comes.
Oh, wow. Look at that thing. Look at that thing. Dude, not cool, man.
He's got a green backside, dude. He might have...
Hey, why is he still going after me?
Got him, coach. Arneo, level 2.
Oh, my God.
Can
that
you
is
search
gross.
Him?
I'll check. No, not let me.
Did you take my arrows?
Oh.
Get some hide from him.
Chitin. Doesn't give us hide. Gives us
chitin. Do you have any arrows? I have 28. Never mind.
I had 2 stone arrows. Where did I get those from?
I got 8 or 10 or 12 off of one of the bats. He had arrows too. They ain't no joke. Those guys yield some serious stuff.
There's one more spider down there, just letting you know.
We'll take him on, dude.
Get that. Well, the thing is, we need to know how strong they are, right? Like,
right,
we
need to find this crystal.
I don't want to face them if they're, like, powerful like a stegosaurus
right,
or something.
Off to the left here. Two of them!
Two. There's two. There's two. You turn around and you got to shoot them again.
We got a spitter.
Because it didn't take long for you to...
He missed. You're not good. You're not MLG, dude. Who else wants a piece? This guy does.
Why am I so injured? Oh, I gotta eat up.
I'm stuck.
What do you mean
you're tranquilized? I'm tranquilized. Dude, what are you doing out here? I'm tranquilized. What's my torpor?
My health was dropping because I was freezing. Oh, that's it.
Nice. Let me get my arrows.
Oh, no. What? Making me stuck every time.
Chitting.
Are you chitting me?
Shitting.
I'm still cold, dude.
Eat.
I can't. I need to actually have clothing or something.
Can I make anything? Fiber. Can I craft any old clothes? Cloth hat. I can make a hat.
Anything will work because I'm freezing my nards off.
What else? Anything else? I can make another hat.
Oh, just make a hat. It's good.
All right. What about a shirt? We need fiber. We need a bunch of fiber for that, and I have 13 fiber.
Yeah, my health is constantly going down. How much do we need?
40.
And you have how many?
13.
Oh, jeez. I don't think there's a lot up here, dude. I think we need to just keep moving forward.
We're getting plenty of the stuff for the making the whatchamacallits.
If I've got anything that you need, I'll give it to you because I may die.
That guy's dead, right? You're dead, right?
Oh yeah, I'm already getting really low in here.
It'll hide for days.
Oh shoot, that's a scorpion. Oh,
hey,
my God.
What the deuce?
Dude, I thought you were down where I was.
No,
going.
I was hitting that snake. There's a bat up here.
Scorpion.
Give me some bat. He might have some armor for you.
Oh shoot.
Nice. Ow! That's me.
No, dude, I can't see. I'm dying. That's right, why I got a broken leg, and I think there's scorpions coming up.
Don't hit anymore. That was me. Let me see if this guy's got anything. No, drag body. No, dude. Why didn't you have armor like the other guy did?
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Give me some hide. They gave me like axes too in their inventory. Drag body, come on, dude. What the deuce?
Okay. Apparently, I'm not going to
Let's
live
see if
very
I can
long.
Make you. Oh, dude, I can make you a. I shouldn't craft in here. Hold
Is
on, I can make
scorpion?
You. I can make you hide clothes. Hold on.
Oh man, I'm gonna die.
Hold on, dude. Come on.
Get I'm trying.
Hide shirt.
Okay.
That'll give you the most coverage. It'll
it's
cover your vitals.
Take you seriously, you're standing in your poo.
Here. Take that.
What?
Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, no.
It just fell. Oh, my God, dude. It just fell through right here. That's where you died. That's where your backpack fell down there.
It's good when that happens, though, eh?
Dang it, dude. I just made that. I just. Oh, man.
Okay. There's some fixing to do on the maps.
Yeah, it's
some...
my fault for probably thinking we should throw it here and not out there. All right, let's go get some.
Yeah,
oh, I
could
eat like a beast.
Come on, get rid of my broken leg for Pete's sake.
See if I can get some more hide out of here. Let's find some crystal, dude. Where's the crystal?
If you can get some crystal, even if I die, you gotta.
Two scorpions. This is scorpions are pretty tough.
We gotta be way better prepped. Oh, what was that? Was that better there? How's my temperature? How's my temperature? I have thermal insulation. Come on, don't die. I should be healing. I'm right on this torch. It's actually giving me a little bit of heat.
Nice.
Come on. Eat me up, Buttercup. You. How far down are you?
I'm on the corner right here, right now. Is a scorpion coming? Watch out.
Well, I'm gonna stand my ground. Oh, yeah, I'm standing my ground. Oh, he's angry.
That's right in your face.
Yeah.
Is he dead?
Oh, there he is. There he is. He wasn't sure what to do, friend. He was just standing there like a fool.
You missed some shiting. I think he's got his little brother down here, too. Wants a piece.
Come on. I'm getting my health is going back up. I'm going to be pushing forward soon.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Ah!
How many more? How many? You got more scorpions?
There was two. I'm working on the second guy right now. Whee!
Okay. Oh, he's not happy about that situation.
They're all right in his schnoz, dude. Right here! Booyah! Look at that! Open that schnoz up! Yeah, put that in your pipe and smoke it, son.
Pumping in the s'mores. Yeah, share that XP.
All right,
I'm going.
Come on in, friend. Get out your pike.
I've got limited time, dude, before I die. I'm going to help you get down there.
Oh, jeez, another scorpion and a snake.
Okay. What? Get out of here, you stupid thing.
Nice.
I've been tranquilized.
Another one around the corner. Oh, there's a couple things down there. We need explosives, dude.
Yeah.
We need some kind of knife.
Oh, no!
Dude, they're eating your body!
Oh, that is gross.
They're eating your body, dude.
You know what it is? I don't think I died. I think I passed out. I think they...
Oh, they tranked you. Okay, yeah. So they were eating you.
Oh, that's nasty. Wow. Okay, well, we know where the cave is. We know we can get there.
All right, hang on.
We just need to be...
I would like just to take a peek down there. You killed most of those things down there, though. That's the thing, right?
I tried, friend.
I only got 5 arrows left. Oh, it's a snake. I don't like snakes.
Friggin' mega python.
Dude, why does it have to be giant worms? Oh, dude, it's gross looking. My bow's gonna break here pretty soon.
Yeah.
I don't like snakes.
I'm just trying to think.
Primitive bow broken. Is he dead? Oh, he's not dead. Dude, he is playing possum.
Here comes the giant rubbery snake.
Dude, he climbs up in the walls. Got him, coach. Kill the tribunal. Whatever he's called. Excess inventory. What do you got for me? Oh, I got a cloth shirt for you here. A trank arrow, stimberry stone. Look at all this. Here's another recipe. Medical. Simple tonic immediately jumpstarts your body's natural healing. 2 handfuls of tinto. Dude, we got another recipe here.
That's awesome, then. That way, instead of eating food to heal up, we can eat that and boost. Boost time.
Let me see. You've got... Oh, I'm going to take your water bladders.
Take whatever you need, friend. Take whatever is you... Oh, get the pike.
Yeah, I took all inventory.
Okay. Did you get... I had some mascara in there. Did you get that?
Another snake here. Dude, the crystal must be deep, dude. We're going to have to do this as a two-piece, man.
Oh, yeah.
I can't do this solos.
Don't worry,
friend. We're going to regroup you guys, and we're going to bring back... Is it seriously dark out? We're going to bring back standing torches.
Yeah.
Plenty of water. Well, we got 4 bladders. I was fine on water. Food. Arrows.
Yeah, fully equipped. We know what we need now, though.
Yeah, should be good to go. All right, guys, we'll see you next episode.
Later.